We want to find a compromise solution, and we're all in this together. So we're standing together.
And for now, they are standing firmly in Illinois. From Gurnee Thursday, Senator Chris Larson said neither words nor warrants will coax Wisconsin's 14 Democrats back to Madison without a viable compromise from Republicans.
They've taken away our staff, they've taken away our copy privileges, and now they're trying to take away our pay and trying to take police off the streets to arrest us. And I think they look like they're running around with their hair on fire, and we're still standing here calmly saying, look, we put forward an agreement.
Larson says Democratic senators did speak with Governor Walker and his staff Thursday, but the senator says Walker did not agree to strike collective bargaining restrictions from the budget repair bill. Democrats say pension and health care contribution increases from state workers can remain in the legislation.
What the Republicans just passed this morning isn't legal, isn't proper, and it doesn't do any good for behind-the-scenes negotiations, because behind-the-scenes negotiations have always been happening.
Democratic Senator Spencer Coggs from Milwaukee told Kent Wainscott the senators in Illinois are not wavering.
It is up to the Republicans right now. Unfortunately, they're playing a game. They're playing a game of good cop, bad cop. First, the governor was bad cop. Now the Senate Republicans are the bad cop. We want them to play realistic cop.
Senator Larson says the recall efforts against some Democratic senators in their home districts will not scare them into returning across the state line without a compromise. And he points out that some Republican state senators are also the targets of recall efforts. On the Wisconsin-Illinois state line, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.